My name is Ilona Faschner. I was born in 1919. I had a very good childhood. I have only 6 years elementary school because I had to go work and helping my parents because we have 7 children and I was the oldest one and my mom wasn't very healthy. But I was very, very happy child. And then I got my husband when I was 17 years old in Budapest. He's a very well-known family, a very rich family. They didn't like me very much the first time. But then later on, they got used to me. In 1939, the war broke out. In January 8, they occupied us. And then they took my husband away. He was in a concentration camp. He was working in a copper mine. My name was, during the war, Madocsai Ilona, because I had a Christian person who gave me her papers, Mr. Riza, and she gave me her paper. That's my little baby, and she was taking care of the baby. So those the people whom I grateful because they kept my son. When the war was over, and I find out my husband is alive, I was playing with my son, who was then 3 years old, and he came through the open door, and I fainted. But my son was very happy. He saw his face and he said, "Oh, that's my daddy who is on the dresser." That's the most beautiful things in the whole world, being a mother. Unfortunately, I couldn't raise my own child from 1 year to 3 years old because he was hidden by Christian people. But I was very lucky when I came to Canada and my son married a Canadian girl and they had 2 boys. I was raising them. So I get back something what I had really lost.